A New Orleans mother arrested on child desertion charges. Listen to this. Deputies say she's accused of sending her 5-year-old alone in a car to school. The St. Bernard Sheriff's Office says 27-year-old Riona Oliver requested a ride, put her 5-year-old inside the car, told the driver to take the child from Chalmette to New Orleans. Instead, the driver took the child to the sheriff's office and told deputies what happened. Mandeville.